ما شاء الله our kids today يعني they prayed perfectly, they don't make any noises, بارك الله فيهم. They came today to prepare for tomorrow's night. فجزاكم الله خير kids, إن شاء الله tomorrow we're gonna gift you إن شاء الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم, الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم, اللهم زدنا علما يا رب العالمين. Subhanallah, among the imams who welcome the kids in the masjid, even if they make noises, and because if we don't welcome them, yeah, okay, who is gonna welcome them? If there is no welcoming for them in the masjid, where then? We have to be patient, and you know, I like this. I like our kids, even if they make noises. Let us teach them, and inshallah ta'ala. Today, inshallah, short khatira, we'll talk about the signs. What is the signs of the love of Allah? When Allah loves you, how you know? How you know that Allah loves you? Actually, there are 8 categories. If you are one of them, thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and be mutmain that Allah loves you. 8 categories. If you skip one of them, go ahead and pick another one. يعني don't be just grieve if you feel that you are not from the first category or the second or the third. We have 8 because Allah is Rahim, Allah is Ghafoor, Allah is the most merciful. He gave us 8 categories. It's kind of 8 chances. Subhanallah. The first category, al-muttaqin, and we talk about it. Allah said, "Inna Allah yuhibbu al-muttaqin." Allah loves al-muttaqin. He said this. يعني he gave us his promise. And he gave us this new as a khabar. Allah loves al-muttaqeen. If you are muttaqi, khalas, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Sheikh, I don't know. I'm a muttaqi or no. Taqwa is big issue and big topic. And okay, no problem. Go to the second category. Inna Allah yuhibbu al-mutawakkilin. Actually, we talk about taqwa and tawakkil. طب, are you mutawakkil ala Allah? Are you put all your trust on Allah? Allah loves you. Check your heart. Am I mutawakkil? Am I putting my trust on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? If you are, be happy. Allah loves you. He said this. Maybe someone will say, okay, where is the iman? And yeah, tawakkul won't come aslan without iman. Iman, this is the basic thing. So I'm not talking about an iman. You should be mu'min. This is khalas, we finish it. I'm talking about, does Allah love al-mu'mineen only? He doesn't say he loves al-mu'mineen. Al-mu'mineen, sure, they are, mashallah, but al-iman without taqwa. الإيمان without التوكل, الإيمان without إحسان. This is the third category. But first category, التوكل. Second one, التوكل. Third one, إن الله يحب المحسنين. المحسن, the one who is perfecting his good deeds. He make it in the perfect thing. He pray, but he pray a lot. He pray and he pray perfectly. He perfected his أعمال. This is المحسن. إن الله يحب المحسنين. يبقى المتقين, المتوكلين, المحسنين. What else? If you are not from these categories, don't worry. We still have. إن الله يحب التوابين. الله أكبر. شيخ, I have a lot of sins. I pray, I'm mu'min, I'm Muslim, I'm good. But I don't reach to the منزلة of الإحسان. But والله, I'm repenting to Allah. When I make deeds, right away I'm repenting to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. أبشر. Allah loves you. Which kind of love? And there are levels of love. Yes, we know that Allah loves al-muhsinin. It's not like al-tawabin, of course. Al-muhsin, the one who makes tawbah, and the one who makes a'mal, and the one he who mixing, يعني, perfecting his deeds. Of course that he will be in the level, but Allah has a lot of loves. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah yuhibbu al-tawabin. Allah loves those who are making tawbah, repenting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah loves them. Yiba now. المتقين, then المتوكلين, then المحسنين, then التوابين. 4, we still have 4. The fifth one, المتطهرين, those who are purifying themselves with the wudu, actual purification, and with الأعمال الصالحات. Allah, when he talks about الزكاة, Allah said, خذ من أموالهم صدقة تطهرهم وتزكيهم بها. Take sadaqah from them to purify their hearts. SubhanAllah, today, I'm thanking this community, mashallah, the generosity of this community. We almost, alhamdulillah, collected the money which we need in just 10 minutes. people, mashallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provide you more. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your a'mal, innahu ala kulli shay'in qadeer. فالمتطهرين, those who are purifying themselves, this who have purification from their good a'mal and from the actual purification like al-wudu. They make wudu a lot. They pray a lot. They purifying themselves. Allah loves them. Allah يحب المتطهرين. يبقى now, المتقين. Then, المتوكلين. Then, المحسنين. Then, التوابين. Then, المتطهرين. We still have three. If you love the meeting of Allah, Allah loves you. In the hadith al-sharif عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, من أحب لقاء الله, أحب الله لقاءه. Anyone, whoever loves the meeting of Allah, Allah loves his meeting too. But you won't love the meeting of Allah except if you are making good deeds. How comes that if you are asi and you don't pray and you don't make a'mal, how comes that you love the meeting of Allah? You will be afraid from the meeting of Allah. But if you make al-a'mal perfectly, you will love to meet him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yeah, I love to meet him. I do my job, I do my things. I'm perfecting my a'mal, I want to meet him. يا من أحب لقاء الله أحب الله لقاءه. حديث عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. يبقى now we talk about five, we still have six, now we still have two. يبقى الله يحب again, huh? What's the first one? المتقين, المتوكلين, المحسنين, التوابين, المتطهرين, those who love the meet of Allah. What is the seventh one? Those who love the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to Prophet Muhammad, say, O Muhammad, إن كنتم تحبون الله فاتبعوني يحببكم الله ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم. If you love the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the love here, love al-ittiba, that you love him and you are following him. It's not just with talk. No, you love with a'mal, with actions. You follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Abshir, Allah said, فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبُكُمُ اللَّهِ. Allah will love you, right? If you follow the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. And last one, and one from the most, subhanAllah, a'mal, that if you have it, Allah will love you, to be a nice and to have tenderness with your brother in Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَا أَيُّهَا إِنَّهُ مَنْ يَرْتَدَّ مِنْكُمْ عَنْ دِينِهِ فَسَوْفَ يَأْتِ اللَّهُ بِقَوْمٍ يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين. They have tenderness and they have humbleness together with each other. أخي, if you are humble with your brother with the أعمال الصالحات and everything, أبشر, والله الله loves you. Because this humbleness, it comes from your heart. And this heart which has أعمال صالحات and has good belief will make you right away be humble with your brothers. نعم متكبر. Forget about it. Rasulullah said, لا يدخل الجنة من كان في قلبه مثقال ذرة من كبر. Nobody enter Jannah if he has a weight of seed from kibr. Arrogance. Forget about it. Forget about Jannah. Forget about Jannah. If you are so humble with your brothers, Allah loves you. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. يحبهم ويحبون. They love Allah and he loves them. طب, what is the description of Allah? أذلة على المؤمنين. أعزة على الكافرين. سبحان الله. 8 categories. Pick one of them or pick all of them. Or 3 or 5 or 6 or 7. Try to have all of them. To have guarantee that Allah loves you. If Allah loves you, خلاص. We need the love of Allah. If we have the love of Allah, we don't need anything else. I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to provide us His love. إنه على كل شيء قدير. See you إن شاء الله تنور وإن ذا إذن بإذن الله تعالى. بارك الله فيكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.